can survive on so little food. First the crane, then the snake, then...